Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. 안녕하세요. 다우드 킴입니다. Today is vlog and yeah, I moved to 천안. Okay, so here is a hot place in Cheonan named Yaori, and it's like a Gangnam of Cheonan. Yes, there are many good places like fancy cafe and department store, restaurants and clothes stores. So sometimes I come here to hang out with my friends, so it's a good place. And actually there are many reasons that I moved to Cheonan. One of that is I was exhausted in life in Seoul, and I wanted to spend more time with my family. So that's it.
연습실에 들어간 길입니다.
And here is my working place, and it's really close to that place. I studied here or do streaming or make the script and filming. So I come here very often.
So I do streaming in here and make script here. And actually, it's my friend's place. So there's a guitar and keyboard.
But I don't play this. Some people ask me that, so.
And very close to my working place, there is a CU convenience store, and a Uzbekistan Muslim guy work here at nighttime. So I become a friend with him. So last Friday, I went mosque with him too. So yeah, in Cheonan. Yeah, Muslims are everywhere. So it's good.
And actually, there are many halal restaurants in Cheonan too. Fortunately, and this is one of my favorite Caravan. It's Uzbekistan restaurant and it tastes really good.
Oh, 지금은 제가 천안역에 나와 있는데요. And here are many Pakistani Indian restaurants and a halal Asian market. So actually, Cheonan is a small city, but I think it's a good place to live as a Muslim. So it's good.
저 온 김에 지금 라면 사러 왔고요. 이게 제가 제일 좋아하는 인도 미고랭 사러 왔습니다.
좋아하는 겁니다. And I also started to ride bicycle now. Because I went to hospital and the doctor said to me, you have to exercise. And I think I'm really satisfied because it makes my life more active, energetic, and more healthy. So I really like it.
And one of the biggest reasons that I love this city is there are mosques in here. And this mosque is very close to terminal. There is Uzbekistan imam in here. Every Friday, there are many Pakistan and Uzbekistan Muslims pray in here. So it's really good. And the thing that there's a place to pray when I want and when I want to pray together, it's really happy and blessing things. So Alhamdulillah, I love Cheonan. 아, 그래서 so actually nowadays my main job is studying in here. So I studied with Korean Imam Abdullah Al-Khoury 1 hour or 2 hour every day. You know, like it's hard to meet every day in outside because of Corona. So we do it with online with Skype. So we study 3 big categories. First is Islam basic, and second is Quran recitation, and the last is Arabic. And actually it's really helpful. I'm so happy that I feel that I can close to Allah with the studying Islam. You know, like studying and the knowledge is so much important in Islam as a Muslim. So 정말 좋습니다. And actually I feel a little bit regret that why didn't I study earlier? So 그 좀 후회가 되긴 합니다.
그리고 제가 뭐
And if you wonder that how Daud Kim study Islam, then you can check in Imam Abdullah Al-Khoury's channel, so we can study together if you want.
네, 오늘의 브이로그는 여기까지였고요.
사실 제가 유튜브 복귀를 하고 어떤 컨텐츠를 만들어야 될지 사실 고민이 많이 있었어요. 뭐 브이로그를 계속 할지, 뭐 여행을 갈지, 뭐 다화를 할 수 있는 컨텐츠를 찍을지 그런 고민이 많이 있었는데, 제가 결정을 한 거는 일단은 공부에 집중을 하기로 했습니다. 일단 공부에 집중을 하고 제가 이제 어느 정도 지식이 쌓이면은 조금 그 다음에는 좀 진짜 제대로 이슬람에 대해서 깊이 있게 얘기를 할 수 있는 채널이 되었으면 좋겠고요. 뭐 그래도 그 전까지는 제가 이제 배운 내용을 가지고 조금 여러분들 쉽게 전달할 수 있는, 같이 나눌 수 있는 그런 영상을 조금 만들려고 좀 노력 중입니다. 일단 그렇습니다. 아직까지는 그렇게 생각 중이고, 뭐 공부 열심히 하고 또 가족들이랑도 시간 많이 보내고. 네, 그럼 또 오늘 영상 봐주셔서 감사하고요. May Allah bless you. Take care and be safe. Alhamdulillah. Maasalama. 감사합니다. 안녕. I've been waiting, I've been hurting, 'cause I've been falling, I need your help, my heart is breaking, so tired of crying.